Well, tonight we're talking to you from a stadium that's slightly off the beaten track, but an intrinsic part of the local community, the Borussia Park here in Mönchengladbach. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Bundesliga. It is Borussia Mönchengladbach facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
This is the lineup for Dortmund. Rafael Guerrero starts with Thomas Meunier as fullbacks. Marco Reus plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to taking the lead.
Well, a game of such fine margins, but let's see if they can create another opportunity. Making sure it didn't get past him. Interception to snuff out the danger. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
Teammates available. Oh, that's a really good run. Meunier. Cross-fired over. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Really getting stuck in. Marco Reus. Allaire. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Not a good pass. Oh, a nice looking pass. And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. Oh, lovely ball. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Can they forge ahead? Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Lars Stindl might be able to set up the chance. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Özcan. And he has options available. Now, can they create something? Christoph Kramer. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Chance to put them in front. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Who can he pick out? Gonna struggle to get it away properly. Özcan. Guerrero. Not a classic example of how to intercept. And the pass could do damage. Thuram. Kramer. Hoffman. Oh, good work by the keeper.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Not away completely. Stindl. Now with Thuram. Well, capable of so much better, to be honest.
Well, I expected more as well, Derek. I thought from that sort of position, he had every chance of scoring, but it's a poor effort. Well, those stats aren't great reading, are they? Neither side is playing with any fluency so far, and as a result, we've seen a pretty dull game. It has to get better.
Sound piece of goalkeeping. Thuram. Now can they make something happen? Hoffman. Opportunity. And off the post. Very quick thinking there. Allaire. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, and the crossbar getting in the way. And a goal kick coming up. And he was in the right place to intercept. Really nice ball. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And that is going to be all for the first half here at the Borussia. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. He's beaten his man. Oh, he's gone for goal. And keeping it out. And over comes the corner. Not the best clearance. Guerreiro. Zali Özcan with it. Zule. And he read it well defensively. Into the advanced position. Meunier. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late, and he deserved a booking for that.
Well, how can we put it? Not a free kick that's going to live long in the memory.
Well, how we can put it, it's a poor effort, poor technique, probably the wrong decision as well. That needed to go into the box.
Joe Scally. Kramer. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. Marco Reus. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Well, Dortmund have certainly bossed the possession over the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and create something else. Drama. They could nudge in front. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then from there, the keeper has little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Well, as they restart the game, how will Borussia Dortmund reply to that setback? And that's not what you want to be doing when you've already been booked. Well, when you've already been booked, Stuart, you've got to tread carefully.
Well, that's not intelligent play, is it? He's lucky still to be on the field.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. He's in here. And still a chance. And problem solved for now.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Stindl. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And they will make the change now. It's a short one. Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Played over. Well, no end product. Bensebaini. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Bensebaini. Now with Stindl. Determined defending. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And making the move to the inside. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Jude Bellingham. Allaire. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. They have to be bold, Borussia Dortmund, in these circumstances. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Hoffmann, and he's made headway. And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So underway again. And a 2-0 advantage here. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Thuram. And showing fine vision. Defended well. So a corner here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Plea. Just made sure nothing came of that. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Guerrero. Offside quite clearly. And that was a very fine read. And there goes the final whistle. Defeat for Dortmund, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the ball in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better.